Doesn't hurry down from home. My daddy said he'd be ashamed to ever show his face. My mama said I was a fool. She could not believe me when I told her that everything would be alright and soon he would be coming up. I loved him more than anything, and I could not refuse him when he needed me. He was the only one I loved, and I just not believe that he was used. The time is near, it's lonely in this place where I am lying. My baby has been born, but something's wrong, it's much too still, I hear no cry. I guess in some strange way she knew she'd never have a father's arms to hold her. Dying was a way of telling me he wasn't coming down from Dover.
In this place
without reason
or excuses.
So many times to go round and round in this place,
looking for someone, looking for something, for you, looking for you, looking for you, falling off the myself again, falling back into the place I love, falling back into myself, and into your eyes again. Looking for you, looking for you, looking.
place in my heart
is for a stranger.
I know this early can, but my own blood is much too dangerous. Hanging round the ceiling has to turn. Hanging round the ceiling has to turn. Compared to some I've been around, but I really tried so hard. Light up your cars, lie to me, but it's hold on, hold on. Thinking of a world in the light of the sun, and all the many lives that were ever begun. Thank you.
Afraid that I would be, that he is called Incarceration by Flood.
Earlier in that
was enough. Let's start it all. So I lit a fire. Isn't it good? No, it should go.
She hangs her head and cries in my shirt. She must be hurt very badly. Tell me what's making you sadly. Open your door, don't hide in the dark. You're lost in the dark, you can trust me. Cause you know that's how it must be. Lisa, 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 Lisa. Her eyes like windows trickling rain.
I'll do what I can to show her the way. And maybe one day I will free her. Though I know no one can see her. Lisa, Lisa, Sven, Lisa, Lisa. Okay, this is an Irish song written by Padre Colum. Many people have done this one, but not quite like me. No. I used to sing it as my party song, you know, when I would be at a dinner party and someone would say, give us a song, faithful, and I'd sing this. My young love said to me, my brothers want my. And my father wants to like you for your lack of kind. Then she turned away from me, and this she is saying. It will not be
have a visual in my head, and I see it's like bits from my own sort of movie in my mind. I hear the ambulance whenever I sing the line about the ambulance. I have this sort of feeling and this picture of hearing it and being driven to hospital, but I obviously couldn't hear it because I was unconscious. Mick Jagger had this song as a tune. He was playing it in the house when we lived together, and it had no words. And then one day I just decided I was going to write it. And again, it was written out of my direct experience. And it's the direct experience that gets me through it, because I know I can sing Sister Morphine. I wrote it. It belongs to me. It's part of my stuff.
Oh, you see,
Thank you.
So harder. try something out, really. You. We might be completely mad. We are completely mad.
Thank you. about it when you're out on the street. Think about it when you've nothing to eat. Out of your fall. So love from so high above. Think about it when you're on your own. Think about it when you're leaving home.
Thank you.
Wir machen jetzt weiter mit Musik. Jemand, eine Dame, auf die ich mich sehr, sehr freue, aus London, Meryl Faithfull mit Sweetheart.
Your makeup lady cut it for me, actually. Does it look all right?
I see, it's okay, yeah.
But sure.
Still long, ne?
Oh, yeah.
Das Problem war nämlich, wir saßen vorher beide in der Maske.
Like the eyes of Lucy John.
me demandé si tu voulais bien avancer un petit peu la voiture parce que je suis en déménagement.
Dans 3 minutes. Sinon, on donne la clé qu'ils avancent la voiture.
Hein. Ah, je ne connais pas. Hein. Ça va, je vais leur dire d'attendre. Je ne les connais pas. Je ne sais pas si c'est des voisins. Je ne sais pas. Un monsieur avec les cheveux en l'air.
C'est pas pour en face. C'est pour la voisine en face, madame Marin.
C'est possible. Je ne sais pas. J'avais dit de toute façon que j'étais tout en haut, je devais dans quelques minutes.
News today, oh boy.